It's a growing trend across the world, and it's found its way into the Red River Valley. Escape rooms can hold many themes like zombies or being trapped in a basement. The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from the Fargo Escape Room with more on this thrilling fun. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, Lisa. That's right, escape rooms, and you might not know what that is, so here to help us explain everything before we go into the room is both Sarah and Eric. And so, Sarah, what is an escape room? I'm doing air quotes.
Air quotes. Hi, Christy. It's a room that you are going to go be literally locked in, solve a series of clues, and use your mind to escape.
And this really is a challenge. You guys have already had some groups come in, although you're not officially open, and you even said, if you don't talk to each other and work together, you might not get out.
You might not. We've had a group who should probably remain nameless for pride's sake that would have died in there. Maybe not died. Well,
they'd still be trapped.
They'd still be trapped, yeah.
And so, Eric, let's explain how you guys all came together to build this company.
So I heard about the escape rooms through a friend of mine, and we had the opportunity to go try one. And after we did, we thought, this absolutely has to come to Fargo. So we started concepting this, got a couple others on board, and here we are.
And I know this is something that's in New York, it's in Chicago, it's in Minneapolis, it's even across the world in Asia and other places. And so you guys brought it right here to Fargo. Why should people want to sign up and try it?
It's something new and it's something different to do in the Fargo area. We have bars, we have movies, but this is just something that you can do on a Thursday, Friday, Saturday night, a couple of hours of fun, take your friends out, and then go and do all of those other things. But it's just a nice escape from the other things that Fargo has to offer.
Yeah. And it's something that also kind of puts your mind to a challenge instead of just going and kind of zoning out. You put your mind to a challenge. And Lisa, we're going to be going into that room coming up in a little bit. They do have a puzzle for me to solve as well. So we'll see if I get out this morning. Maybe you and Robert might need to come rescue Mitch and I if we get locked in here.
Now you can count on us. We have your back.
Sure.
Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.